we're here with Jack McMillan, who joins us on a two-year deal. Jack, how does it feel to get the deal done?
I'm happy to be here. I think it's time for me to kind of get games underneath my belt and kind of kick on now in my career. I think I'm at an age now where I need to be playing regular football, and I think speaking to people, my family, my agent and stuff, I thought that this was the right place for me to kind of do that.